Striders. I can test the override device on them. Should go in quiet, then go through all of this nice and quiet. Here it goes! Come on, come on. It worked! There we go. That a boy. That's more like it. Yeah! 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 Ride!
Yourselves! Bring it closer! Closer!
I should try overriding other kinds of machines. Probably can't ride them all, but I might find a use for them. Varl, I take it?
Aloy. The outcast who won the proving. So you survived your wounds.
High Matriarch Tirsa said you might know the way to Meridian.
The capital of the Karja Sundom? You seek exile?
No. A traitor named Olin. The Matriarchs made me a seeker so I could go after him.
And then you should head north to Mother's Crown. If you make it, talk to Maria. She'll point the way.
If I make it?
The trail is dangerous. Ever since the War Party massacre, our lands go unpatrolled and our borders unguarded. We have no war chief to lead us.
Isn't that Resh's job?
Ugh. Only because Sona went missing. I'd go after her myself, but she ordered me to hold this gate with my life. And so I have.
You said the trail is dangerous. What sorts of dangers?
Almost too many to name. The killers are still out there, and somehow they've corrupted the machines, spreading madness.
Yes. I've seen it myself.
Bandits, too. Cutthroats who snuck across the border to prey on us. The word is, there's a camp in the metal ruins upriver.
Sounds like I need to craft more arrows. You said I won the proving. How did you know that?
I spoke to survivors. They said you fought bravely, as did Bast. And my sister.
Your sister was Vala? I'm very sorry. I liked her. I think we might have even become friends. If we'd had a chance.
Thank you. She died saving others. There is no better death.
You said the war party was massacred. How?
When word came of the attack on the Proving, War Chief Sona assembled a war party to give chase. But in their haste to get vengeance, some braves broke rank and raced ahead. Straight into a trap. A pack of crazed machines, seething with corruption, fell upon the braves and savaged them. War Chief Sona led a countercharge and destroyed the machines, but by then the killers were gone, and our losses were extreme.
You said War Chief Sona is missing?
Even when the war party was massacred, she wouldn't give up the chase. She called for volunteers and went after the killers.
You didn't volunteer?
Of course I did. But Sona denied me that. She ordered me to see the wounded back to the Embrace. And to guard this gate. To guard the Embrace. with my life. That was days ago, and since then there's been no word from her.
So there's no way to know if she's alive or dead.
If anyone could survive out there, it would be her. Sona's prowess is legend, an unbending spear to measure ourselves against.
Sounds like she sets a high standard.
Ugh, you have no idea. She's my mother.
I should be on my way.
Aloy, before you make the journey to Mother's Crown and beyond, is there any chance you could search for Sona? The tribe needs her leadership. I'd go after her myself if she hadn't commanded me to hold this gate at all costs.
Where was she last seen?
The War Party massacre site, a wooded hollow across from Devil's Thirst, on this side of the river. You might be able to pick up her trail there. She went after the killers who attacked the Proving, who killed those we love, who tried to kill you.
I get it, Varl. I'll see what I can do.
A Strider!
No, don't attack. It's with me.
How is that possible?
It's hard to explain. Something I discovered.
I see. May the goddess protect.
My whole life, all of it in the embrace. The world just got bigger, but also more dangerous. Tuck that away. Looks good. corpse at his feet. My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it. Those ruins. That must be Devil's Thirst. A city of the old ones. Of the metal world. Something's sending a signal. I'm still getting a signal from my focus. A tall neck. Looks just like Ross described. The signal must be coming from its head. I need to get up there. Got one. Ross said War Chief Sona went after the killers from the proving. Maybe I should try to find her. Snow's got a bite out here. Mother's Crown. Feels more like a military camp.
Should have this village has seen better days.
So many wounded.
Here she is. They made her a seeker. Come here, girl. Let's have a look at you.
The girl with the mark of a seeker. The Sentinel saw you coming.
You're Maria. Varl told me you'd know the way to Meridian.
The Karja capital. West will take you to it. But their soldiers will stop you long before you get there.
They can try.
No, what I mean is there's a Karja fort that guards the pass between East and West. Word is, the Karja have sealed the gate out of fear of the corrupted machines infesting our sacred land.
So if I clear out the corrupted machines, they'll open the border?
I suppose. But I can't spare any braves to help you.
Who said I needed help?
You'll clear the valley, all by yourself.
I'm good with a bow.
For your sake? Better than good, I hope.
So I'll find this Karja fort to the west? And beyond that, Meridian?
Yes, the Karja call the place Day Tower. It's not far from the Forsaken Village.
What Forsaken Village?
It had a name once, not that it matters now. I was born there.
What happened to it?
The war. The Karja destroyed in one of their red raids. I was 15 at the time. I got away, others weren't so lucky. The Nora withdrew to this place, Mother's Crown. Relinquished our claim on the valley. Even now, with the war behind us, we've left the valley be. A kind of buffer between the Sunlim and our sacred land.
How far has the corruption spread?
I've seen it myself in machines at the head of the valley. And there's been word of corrupted machines in the south, too. Whatever the corruption is, it doesn't just affect machines. It burns flesh and sickens the injured.
Do the corrupted machines have any weaknesses?
Fire seems to affect them more than ordinary machines. A small mercy. This is a curse only the goddess can lift.
Unless we find out what's behind it and put a stop to it.
The matriarchs have spoken, Aloy. All we can do is fight and pray to the goddess.
Mother's Crown guards the edge of the sacred land, right? So do you see a lot of foreigners here?
Yes. Not here in the village itself, of course, but in the valley beyond. Since the war ended, foreigners have been allowed in the valley, and Nora can trade with them, if they choose. It's a kind of in-between place, neither foreign nor sacred land. If you're curious, visit Hunter's Gathering. It's little more than a heap of dingy shelters and tents, but foreigners use it as a way station.
Sounds like a place where I could find out more about Meridian. So you're in charge of the defenses here?
Mother's Crown defends itself. During the war, it survived 15 assaults, broke 3 invasions. We will endure.
Trying to live up to glorious pasts has a way of getting people killed.
You wouldn't know this, but I won the proving the year I ran. Like you, I started off behind, had to find a shortcut. I barely made it, crossed the finish line with a broken ankle.
This isn't the proving, Maria. This is real.
You miss my point. Getting posted to Mother's Crown? It was the boon I requested. My prize for winning. Trying to live up to the glory of the Nora hasn't killed me yet. But if it has to, I'm willing.
I should be going.
All right. Be careful out there, Aloy. I hope you find whatever it is you're after.
Be safe with grandmother. Whatever
next
happens
time,
to me,
I'll remember what the matriarchs decreed.
I can't bear the look of the corrupt. It's a perversion of nature. Hate made real. It is
curiosity, Sister. It's now.
Thank you.
Those machines. You can see the corruption coming off them like smoke. I'm gonna clear them out. Poison seems almost to eat away at metal. Maybe that's what drives the machines mad. Might find a way to use it someday. They're scanning for me.
Thank you.
Well, you're not ordinary. Forsaken village that Maria spoke of. It's in shambles. These aren't cheap. Ha ha. no warning. I've done what I can to cleanse this valley of corruption. Time to see if the Karja Forge will let me pass over the mountains. This'll last. Sounds of fighting. Has something attacked the Karja Fort? A corruptor!
Turn back, girl! These machines are dangerous!
Risking its ass down here.
Girl, approach.
So, will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her. Open the gates. And send word to Captain Balon. Where are you headed, girl?
West! To Meridian!
Open the gates!
The Way of Broken Stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balon.
He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left, overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
For the Sundom, for Meridian.
Smoke, red tatters. More bandits like the ones at Devil's Thirst.
Thank you.
I can't spare the wait. Scrabbling a bit. Thank you.